What's good, YouTube? You know who the fuck it is, man. You know what the fuck going on. It's your boy Prosper, aka Yafit, back with another motherfucking reaction video. In this video, bro, I'm finna react to Young and May No Mercy. It's the intro to her album, her story, I think, in the making. But yeah, I heard the whole album except this song, bro. But yeah, she snapped on the album, bro. The album's dope as shit. I've been rocking with Young and May since she dropped the fucking Ooh record, bro. The shit that put her on the map, but yeah, she be having bars, bro. But yeah, I'm ready to see what this shit's all about. This is the video. This is the official music video. But before we get into the video, my nigga, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Hit that motherfucking subscribe button. Road to 1K subs. Let's get it. Let's go. Post notifications on. And with that being said, my nigga, fuck all that talking. Let's get it. Y'all ready? Let's get it. There's the red wolf again.
Oh, this is what we doing. Took the cold out my heart, went and put it on a watch. Middle finger hanging out the bins, feel like pop. Spitting on your cameras, bandana with the knot. Competition looking for me, I was waiting at the top.
Competition looking for me, I was waiting at the top.
No competition, ain't no one in my position. Didn't mean to flex on niggas, wasn't my decision. God told me do it, so I did it on. And hoes gonna be hoes, I ain't tripping on.
Yeah, that's fast, bro. Never trip on a hoe. Never trip on a bitch, bro.
So I did it on. And hoes gonna be hoes, I ain't tripping on. Niggas dying to beat me, so I'm living on.
Hey.
Pay attention, I'ma bill it on her. I don't feel her like she feel me, but I'm feeling on her. She thought the sky was falling when I dropped the ceiling on her. Then she went and dropped the panties, fuck your heart, I won the grip.
Bro, she's hungry on this shit, bro. She's hungry. Could hear it.
The sky was falling when I dropped the ceiling on her. Then she went and dropped the panties. Work your heart. I won the Grammy. Don't take Molly. Don't take Zannies. But there's weed inside the pantry. I get hot to get by. She go low cause she my hoe. Shout out Reen. That's the bro. Shout out to my motherfucking walls.
Yeah.
We ain't never home. We on the road. Ain't no letting up. Ain't catching up. We on the road. Pull up in a. Hop out then I.
Yeah.
Pull up. Let me pose. Pretty motherfucker put me on the front of Vogue. Niggas trying to beat a bro, but they don't know the code. No, I put her in history and sold it around the globe. This about to be the greatest story never told. Nigga told, huh?
Yeah.
If you ain't know, then now you know, nigga. Huh? I wasn't welcome, I imposed, nigga. Huh? I put this dick inside her soul, nigga. Just to get up under nigga's skin. Fucking with the same sex, they say it's a sin. But I'm not like she a fam, it's a synonym.
Hold on, what she say?
Sex, they say it's a sin, but I'm a dyke and she a fan, it's a synonym. Putting M&M's in the bank, then I go and buy a pack of M&M's, nigga. I scared the cold out my heart, went and put it on a watch. Middle finger hanging out the bins, feel like pop. Spitting on your cameras, bandana with the knot. Competition looking for me, I was waiting at the top. But ain't no competition, ain't no one in my position. Didn't mean to flex on niggas, wasn't my decision. God told me do it, so I did it on. And hoes gonna be hoes, I ain't tripping on her. I don't feel her like she feel me, but I'm feeling on her. She thought the sky was falling when I dropped the ceiling on her. Niggas dying to beat me, so I'm living on her. Since they
that shit hard, bro. Niggas dying to be me, so I'm living on them, bro.
They wanna pay attention, I'ma build it on them. Skid it.
Those word plays, bro. She killed this shit. She killed that shit, bro. She said, niggas paying attention to me, and I'ma build them. Build them or some shit. Like, there's so much wordplay and bars on this shit, bro. But, yeah, she's hungry, bro. This shit reminds me of, like, Dreams and Nightmares by Meek Mill. Like, I don't know, the beat, how it just drops and shit, the beat change and everything, bro. She's hungry for this shit, bro. The whole album is dope, though. If you haven't listened to it, I advise you to listen to that shit. She killed it, bro. Yeah, she doing big things, bro. But and she's independent, bro. One of the few that actually is independent. Her and Montana the 300, bro, are like the only two that I know that like are actually independent. I don't know about Chance says he's independent. A lot of people say he isn't. I'm not gonna argue, but like two people that just grinded to get it, bro, it's her and Montana 300. That's all I know, bro, that are fully independent doing this shit with no major label and shit. So salute to her, bro. But this shit was dope, bro. Yeah, listen to the album if you haven't. That shit dope too. But if y'all enjoyed my reaction, though, drop a motherfucking like on the video. Leave a motherfucking comment or response. Comment, hit that motherfucking subscribe button, post notifications on. Share the video if you fuck with me. When that be said, my nigga, I'ma see y'all niggas later. I'm out. Peace.
Oh, bro, now a young nigga flex star. In a foreign switching lanes, you can't catch up. You a 10, but you switch up cause I'm next star. I got link, it's on 40 in my red car. Bitches change, and act like I ain't all this.